Hello guys, and welcome back to Charizard. This is Dayton. I am playing with Horse Thief 1, also known as Zach, Hardcore Manboy, known as Tucker, and People. And we're all people, except not. We're Turians, and we're playing Mass Effect 3 multiplayer. And we're going to play on silver against unknown enemy against unknown location. It's going to be wonderful. Isn't that right, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean...
Can't see how this goes.
No. Well, maybe. We might see how this goes. Yeah, I know. Man, I love shutting you down, man. Yes, the sorry homeworld we are at. Guys, what colors are you? Black. You're a weird color. Yeah. But yeah, guys.
What kind are you? This is awesome.
I'm a Turian ghost. Contact! Yeah, he's
a collectors.
Freaking awesome. Oh, of course. Always collectors.
Always.
Oh boy.
Oh, that guy's dead.
Okay, gotta remember my abilities.
Yeah, seize fire. Me. My goodness.
This is easier with three people. One person adds a lot.
Hey, that's what I like to say. In other situations. I don't know.
Where's the ammo in this place?
There's a lot of places.
Where is
it? Where this boy standing? Watch my heavy melee with this guy.
That's pretty cool.
I'm slime compared to that. I just cut people.
Look how far I can jump. Watch how far I can jump. Look how awesome. Cool I am.
You're cool. Our Turians can't do that. Our Turians just waddle. Like ducks.
I can't jump at all. Or take cover.
You can't roll. You can take cover, but you can't dodge.
There we go.
Boy, I hate Korea. Yeah, that thing's gonna blow. Or not. Never mind. No.
Gosh. Dang it.
We're totally screwed, I might add.
Now. Where's your faith, Dan?
I'm a Turian. We don't have any faith.
I guess I would know that.
Faith is for Volus, another sissy species.
Volus believe in. Oh, that's a dode. Watch out, Zach. That guy's gonna explode like an abomination. I mean, that's what my mom tells me anyway.
Oh. Oh yeah, I did.
Shield yep. Down.
Yeah. Oh. But yeah. Yeah, that was the second wave.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, it's gonna be intense, man. Hey, I got this.
Understood.
But yeah, guys, you should definitely check out Kaijo. Kaijo's really good. I think you'll love it.
No.
Yes, come on. You saw images.
I'm not going to do that.
Come on.
The images are why I will not be checking
out. Oh, come on. You want to. You know you do. Come on. It's really good, I swear.
Okay, with what I got.
What do you got? What kind of anime are you watching right now? Where are you right now on that? Because it feels like you've been watching that forever.
Well, it's long.
Yeah,
well,
yeah, that's
just
why.
Just got through, like, the coolest and worst part ever.
Okay.
Like, 180 episodes in.
Gosh, dang it. What episode is it? Like, can you tell me the exact number of what episode it is?
First of all, I smacked his face off as I was dying, apparently. And, I can't tell you the exact number, but it's above 180 in Shippuden.
Okay. Get off me!
It was so good. Man, these freaking hives are driving crazy.
Same. Whoa, what the freak?
I'm gonna go down. Never mind.
I'm gonna go down.
Like, tiny bit. Where are you, boy? Man.
Hardcore man. Gosh dang it, revive.
You got him?
Yeah. About to die, though.
Okay,
I'm dead.
Peace out.
I'm dead.
Oh my gosh, I'm
time
down.
To peace back in.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, piss.
All right, good job, guys.
Guys, you did amazing.
I was invisible.
Nah.
Okay, let's. I'm just gonna make it so we don't fight.
It wasn't like
collectors.
I just barely turned invisible. I've been invisible for a long time.
Those collectors, man. They're no fun.
Because that was not. It wasn't good at all.
No, it was. It was definitely not.
Good warm up, I guess.
Something. How about you, Tucker? What type of anime have you been watching?
I was watching this one on Netflix. I can't remember what it was called, but it was kind of like a mecha one.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's what is yeah. It? I can't remember the name of it. It's something to do with a G. Like, the word starts with a G.
Mukuro is what it's called, actually.
Yeah.
I just remembered.
Yeah, it's about an alien that crash lands on basically a planet, and he wants to get back, but he gets to explore the amazingness of colony life or something like that.
Oh.
I'm explaining it really horribly.
Cool.
Yeah. But,
I watched an episode of... I'm sorry.
How dare you talk over me? No, it's fine. Go ahead and finish what you're... We'll go ahead and say what you're going to say.
I was just going to say I watched an episode of Death Note today.
That's awesome.
I thought it was pretty good.
It's really good. I'm glad you are enjoying it. It picks up. Like, the first episode doesn't really, like, give it justice. So, yeah. Yeah. And I can definitely understand why you would start the anime so late. Freaking, most of the people that recommend it are really kind of interesting people. At least around here.
Yeah, but everybody has said it's good.
Yeah.
At least.
Yeah. It's really good. I enjoy it. I haven't finished it yet, which my girlfriend Ashley is like super mad about. She's like Dayton. She loves it.
So good.
Yeah. Tucky, you've watched it?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Yep.
I've gotten pretty far.
Stop in the middle of it. I got hooked on it so hard.
I'm really bad with anime.
Didn't leave until it was over.
Okay, we're fighting Cerberus.
Sissy sauce.
I like this map a lot.
I hate this map. Really?
Exactly. After seeing how the collectors did, I don't want to fight them ever again.
Well,
wow. Contact. Not as this guy, anyway.
Yeah, turnings aren't the best at silver. Just kind of weird.
Yeah.
Nice shot! Nice shot!
Thanks.
You're welcome. My Turian complimented you, and I was like, well, maybe I should. So I did. How are you liking that Viper?
I'm liking it. It zooms in a little too far right now. That's okay.
Do you have like a...
That's every sniper in this game.
Get me out of here! I wish I had like an ACOG. That'd be like perfect.
Yeah, that's something the game's not known for much. Only thing you're gonna get that with is the SMGs and the pistols.
And I don't really like it with the SMGs either, because then it's too far for that.
Freaking Kate's video was amazing. Like, I didn't know you could do that with the tone. that you could shoot up into the air and do that. That's really cool.
Yeah, the clip at the very end, I remember I was there for that.
I
had just died before that, and so I didn't see him launch the salvo. I just came in, like, started spectating his screen, like, right after he finished shooting the salvo into the sky, and so I didn't see it. I just see him, like, look up into the sky and, like, look over at the guy. He's just staring at him, like, what on earth are you doing?
Yeah.
Staring at that guy. And then all of a sudden, he just blows up.
It's, like, it's so good.
Do a nice job.
I'm glad you don't care that I stole your kill. Thank you.
It's all going to the same place.
I guess? I'm not sure, actually.
Oof.
I had that guy.
This is probably the one that I wanted the least. I really wanted the Turian Havoc, but this guy's cool. They all have this ability that just instantly charges their shields and gives them a boost of damage.
Nice.
But it's a consumable, so I have to pick it up.
Ooh.
From,
one of our
agents didn't
make it out.
It's
nice score.
Legit.
Let's go.
I mean, as soon as we start playing this,
yeah.
It's a munition kind of deal. Come from Cotton Eye Joe. Oh,
I guess I'm down.
Poor Zach.
Don't mind me. I'm just chilling. I don't like how you don't have shields when you first come back.
That's why I like the Volus. You can just charge people's shields right after you revive them.
It is actually really nice.
Great for Dane. I don't know why I'm using freaking warp on people. My goodness. I have overload.
Terrains kind of make me think of Covenant.
Yeah.
Especially Tuckers.
I can agree with that, actually. That's a pretty good analogy. They have dragoons.
I don't like dragoons.
Yeah, they're not fun. Boom. Oh, what's that? It's a dragoon. Ah! There we go. Oh, another one.
Oh, Hey, isn't this the Turian's planet too?
No, this is Tuchanka. Krogan homeworld, sorry.
Krogan.
I'm dead. Help! Help me! Danko! Danka! Another one! Uh-oh. Excuse me, sir? Yeah. Very true, sir. Ah, come on! Another grenade?
Yeah.
What am I, a charity case?
Oh. She didn't make it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm dead. Shoot. They sneaked up behind me.
Okay.
Ah. Thank you. Boom.
That jump is...
That's it. Enemy is regrouping.
It's like faster than sprinting.
Yeah.
So yeah, one thing that was confirmed within the Mass Effect Andromeda thing, multiplayer. Multiplayer was confirmed.
Yay.
Yeah, I'm happy.
Yeah.
You got a dragoon?
Yeah, I know. I see it. It's dead. Grenade.
I like being able to hop cover. Can't do that as a juggernaut either.
So good. Oh, there's an Atlas.
Oh, we got an Atlas. Okay.
How's everything going over here? Bring it! Come on, man! Bring it! Another one. Another dragoon. Always coming for me! It's not very nice. Good job, guys. So you don't like the N7 Valkyrie stack?
What's that?
The triple fire assault rifle?
Not really, actually.
Huh.
Yeah, I like this thing more.
It's understandable, though. Sometimes, well, yeah. You like the battle. You like the DMR off of Halo, and I love the battle rifle, so. I understand.
Oh, yeah, you're right. That makes sense. Yep, I'm a DMR guy.
Thank goodness, that guy just wouldn't die.
Gotta know when to die. Oh, we got 10,000 for that. Yeah.
We got a lot of money.
Spectre pack after this.
Heck yeah. I'll buy a reserves pack. Oh, there's a grenade. Sweet. Is there a turret? Yep, there is.
Yep.
Got it.
Oh gosh. I'm gonna go down.
I got you.
What's wrong with me, but I keep thinking people by me are you guys? Like, oh hey, what are you doing?
I thought we were friends.
What are you doing, Mr.
Phantom? Uh-oh, Phantom.
Phantom.
I heard my friend say Phantom. How's that collector sniper rifle?
I like it a lot.
What does it do? Oh.
It's kind of weird to get used to. It's yeah. Just like, do you remember how the beam rifle worked on Halo Reach?
Yeah, it was like, it's like a laser, basically, then.
Yeah, and you just hold it down, but it, you can overheat it.
Oh, okay.
Like it doesn't consume ammo, it just can overheat.
That makes sense. I like that.
It packs a punch, I like it.
Yeah. There's that freaking weird sniper rifle,
Not using ammo is nice.
Got it. The freaking rocket sniper rifle is intense. I remember using that and being like,
oh,
why?
Yeah, that's a Turian.
Yeah, it's like, why would they make this? It's like, why not just call it a rocket launcher? Oh, Phantom. Zach, focus fire. I don't know what. It disappeared. Got it.
She's in her bubble.
No, she did. Yeah, just the Phantoms. I can't wait to see what the AI on the Andromeda things do, because after playing it after a while, you kind of just notice the same patterns.
Yeah. Probably have a lot more intricate patterns.
Yeah, same. What's going on over here? Oh, that was a Phantom. Thanks for warning me, guys.
We got it.
Nah. Dual cut. Nah. There's a Nemesis coming up the stairs. Woo. Chuck us out. We are the best.
Understood.
Like my song? I like my song. You like it too?
Yeah, that's nice, dude.
Good. I'm glad.
Oh, they're all coming from this side.
Uh
oh.
And
dead.
He's dead. Well, this ain't good. This is not good.
I would leave me.
No, I got this. No, I'm dead.
Oh, shiz. What's that?
I got him.
Now.
Ah. Nope, we're good.
But we need to go.
You guys both good?
Yeah, we're good. Maybe not for long. Is that an Atlas? Yep, that's an Atlas.
Yeah, I got stuck behind it when I was trying to come save you.
Get away from me! No! Nemesis, Phantom ran on me. I don't know where it went, but
I'll try to get to you.
I will not
die
into the night. Yeah, the Phantom's right on top of me. And there's an Atlas. Should I just revive?
Oh, I got you.
Oh, nice. Oh, gosh. Oh, come on. No! I'm dead again. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Okay, I don't blame you. Right next to an Atlas and a Phantom.
Yeah, I was scared. Is it right there? Yep, it's right there. Ooh!
Are you dead for good?
No, I'm good. Ow! Ow! Come on!
Ow, stop hurting me. I'm invisible. You can't execute me while I'm invisible. What the fuck?
You just get executed? You just did, didn't you? My goodness. Get some more.
Okay. Alright, Tucker. We got it. We're dating. We gotta finish this round. I ran around the whole map. Okay. I think I might have escaped. Not all. Hey, Dayton, what's down here?
A lot of things. Nothing good. I'm about to die. Phantom right by you.
Bitch.
I don't know where it went, but...
Well, we gotta move that out.
Yeah. Agreed. I'm dead.
No!
Why?
Never thought I'd be the last one.
Well, you thought wrong. I'm still here. I'm still here, Zach. Yeah, I'm dead.
No, not dead!
Get out of there. No.
Oops, didn't want to do that.
Nope, we're dead. Gosh, David. What are you gonna do? Yeah. Oh, dragoons come for you. And yeah. Oh gosh.
Wave 8.
Yeah, not too bad. Wave 9 would have been better. Oh my goodness gracious.
Let's do it. Oh, I feel so.
Oh, this mission. This is a different one. Oh my gosh, man. Zachy,
I've never been to this map.
I mean, Tucker, you okay there, buddy?
What?
You okay? Okay, good. Oh, you scared me. Where are they?
What this guy's name is?
What's his name?
Popper.
Noice.
Popper?
Like from the Bug's Life.
Oh, I can see it.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
Not. Nice.
Thank you.
Where you at, sucker?
I'm up top.
Sweet.
Bad at aim. It's fine though. Yeah. Ammo stashes are. It's a carousel of hate and sh- Oh crap. That guy really took down my health. Yeah.
You know what one I'm thinking of?
I think so. Maybe not. That was a bad idea. I'm dead. Wow.
Where you at?
By the stairs. Wherever that may be.
Get off him.
Thank you. I don't know why I'm doing so bad. Hey guys, what's up? What'd I miss? Apparently I missed the Juggernaut and a Vorcha. Am I the only one normal? I hate these types.
Who says you're normal?
I might be.
Yeah, like a Tucker, he's a freak.
Force-wielding ninja.
True, true. Is this not normal? I thought it was.
Take the grenade.
Here we go.
Do.
How's everything this going? Next one
over here. Good.
That's good to hear.
This is a lot easier.
Boom.
Oh yeah.
Get him! Do not let him touch me! His fingers are too clammy. I don't like it. Thank you! I'm sucky. Gosh dang it!
There you go.
Hey, would you please stop shooting me, sir?
I need a grenade so that I can actually...
Thank you.
...hurt this guy.
Thank you. Get away from me! Gosh dang it.
Ooh, ow.
You got it, Zach. I believe in you.
Thanks.
I believe you in, like, Bin Laden, like Osama.
What?
Yep. It's a good analogy.
Thank you.
Ooh, that was a good shot. That was a horrible shot. Boom. Come on. And he's okay. Ah.
These people are human, or what are they?
They're indoctrinated soldiers.
Okay, because they sound funky.
Yeah, they're like, ooh, yeah! It's great.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, exactly.
Exactly like that.
Thank you. That was horrible! Come on, Dayton. Don't lose yourself.
You feel lucky now, Dragoon?
Woocha! Dead. I'm dead.
I'm coming.
Somehow I died. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, I'm just sitting here dying. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Wow, that was easy, guys. I feel like the dead weight here. It's like, guys, I'm dead. Guys, I'm dead.
We all have about the same number of points.
Do we?
Yeah.
How do you check? Start. Ah. There's an Atlas somewhere around here. Around these parts. I am awful at aiming.
I see it. Oh! That hurts. I might go down if that thing keeps shooting.
Do do do. Ah! Hello. I saw that you.
Atlas down.
Hello.
What's it called?
Atlas, yeah. And yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Ah.
All right. Let's escort this.
I don't want to, but okay.
I
Where'd the thing go? Oh, it's all the way back here. Okay. Assisting friendly forces. Why, thank you.
Oh yeah, we're doing good.
Maximum velocity
Good kill. I like to be a member of the party, man. That's what they like to call me. Mr. Party Samurai. Didn't
party Samurai.
Yeah, it didn't stick.
Gosh,
whoa,
where are you? I'm coming.
There's a phantom, just so you know.
Gosh, dude. Oh, I can take him. I'm coming as fast as I can. You're dead.
And he's dead.
Perfect.
That phantom. Oh,
over here.
Behind
totally
me.
A bad idea because there is a turret.
I didn't know there was a turret. Yeah. Okay.
I'm dead. I'm taking on a phantom, and oh, I'm twitching. I'm twitching like a boss. No. Nope. Nope.
You down?
Nope.
Oh.
My hands went away. It's okay. You just abandoned me.
I was coming.
Liar! I was dying.
Oh, there was a turret I had to kill.
I was dying. Kill him!
Stop it.
I like shooting him in the stomach. Nope. Stay away. People don't like me for some reason. It's annoying as heck. Woo! That was a very big assist. Oh, okay. I apparently killed her without even...
That was weird.
Yeah, you saw that too? I don't even know.
Did you
I charged, but then I teleported back to where I charged from. It was really weird. Whoa. Woo!
All right.
Hello, my Vorture friend.
Thank you.
I don't know what happened to you. You kind of just got decimated, huh?
Yeah, the
phantom
killed me
in
like two shots.
Dang, man. Oh, there's a bunch of
dudes.
No! Come on! Are you sure?
Yeah, I had to kill the dragon.
Thank God. Did you kill the Atlas too? Cool. I'm sitting here without any ammo in my sniper rifle, ready to shoot if I have to. It's like, yep, I got this. Oh, there's a guy behind us shooting at me or something. I don't know. Yeah, that guy. How dare he?
Got him, I'm gonna cover Tucker.
Yeah, I got him. Wow, good shooting, Dean. You're a darn tootin' slayer, if you ask me. Get out of here. See what phantom. Ha. Take it.
He's gonna die, but there we go.
Hey.
Okay. Wave over here.
Probably from behind me. That's your favorite song, huh, Zach? I swear, in like every single video that we do, you're quoting that song. You're singing Mr. Sandman.
What I was singing. Not just like the past few days.
Nah. Gosh dang it. Zach, behind you.
Yeah, thanks.
Gosh dang it, I'm dead! I'm reviving.
You're dead?
There's two phantoms right over here.
I
just stacked on top of each other. You see that?
Yes, there are. I need to get their shields. Stop it, please!
Over here, where there was.
My goodness. What level? We're on wave 10 already? Oh my gosh.
Wow, yeah, that's fast.
Another escort.
Ow!
There's Atlases to our left as well, I think. Screw it.
Oh, that works.
Oh, sweet sassy molasses!
There are three Atlases.
I'm dead. I'm reviving.
Where
I don't even care. Gosh dang it, wrong way.
Watch the phantom stalk you.
What's hurting?
What everything. Just everything.
Took that missile for you. Took it.
So much. Oh, another turret, another turret, another turret, another turret, another turret.
Where?
Zach, you ran right in front of my sniper rifle. I had a great shot. Ah!
You're the fetch over
Sorry.
Here. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I'm down.
Zach is down. Oh my Woo. Gosh. This isn't good for me. Ah! This isn't good for me!
I don't have gel packs either.
Are you kidding? So what am I supposed to do? Zach, you're screwed.
Nobody can get to me?
I mean,
I'm going in. Oh, piss. Nope, I'm not doing
bad
that.
Bad idea.
You guys got it.
I don't know about that.
Oh, what's hurting me?
There's an Alice down below us.
Bloodlust.
Shooting?
Don't talk about it. Kill it!
Light on fire!
And I need your help. Thank you. Oh, nice!
There you go.
There he goes.
Thank goodness.
Get me behind the cover.
Oh, okay.
Teleport down.
Apparently.
Watch out for that phantom
Phantom's dead.
That's good.
Tuck him down.
Ow! Ow! I'm dead! I'm dead! I can't get up.
Oh no. We already got the money going, so.
True. That's all that matters. I mean, we could have got more, but eh, whatever. Who needs it? Who needs that money?
Now we're just all gonna lay here and die.
Well, you got executed by the Atlas? That's scary.
Well,
you
wanna try gold?
Yay!
I gotta go to bed. I gotta work tomorrow morning. But...
Oh, goodness. Well, I guess that means we're all done.
Alright.
Alright.
We gotta try gold sometime.
Yes. Maybe we should do it with four people instead of three.
Yeah.
Alright. Thank you for joining us, guys. It's been a good time. Please remember to like, comment, and share. And tell us what you think. All that. And with that, guys, we wish you peace, love, and happiness.
Peace, love, and happiness.
Bye.